What's up YouTube, this is Sofwan from TechSizer. In this video, I'm going to share a method, a best method to detect fake Facebook account. If you're getting a lot of Facebook friend requests, or you got a friend who want to prank you through Facebook, because nowadays, creating a Facebook account is child play, because everyone can make a fake Gmail account and create a fake Facebook account. So in this video, I'm going to give you some tips to detect fake Facebook account and the best method I prefer to detect a fake Facebook account. The tip I can provide you is to do some detective work like checking their profile, checking their friend list, mutual friend list, and checking their about section. By digging around their Facebook friend profile, you can find that their account is fake. But I think this tips is a little bit hard to work, so I am going to give you the best method I prefer. That is an easy method by checking their profile picture with a Google image, because nowadays they download image from Google and post it as their fake Facebook account profile picture.
So here are the steps how you can do this. So open up the fake Facebook account in your browser. I'm using Windows. You can do it on your Windows phone, Android phone, or iOS phone. There is no need, it should be in your Windows. After that, in a new tab, open up the Google image search page. I'm going to leave the link in the description. Then in the fake Facebook account, open up their profile picture and drag and drop the profile picture to Google image. And in the search result, you can find the exactly the same image of the fake Facebook profile. I will just zoom the image so you can see that the both are same. So it's a fake account. I will show you with another photo. I'm going to take the second photo and then I'm just going to drag and drop that photo to Google image search page. And in the result, you can find that exactly the same image in that search result.
So by doing these simple methods, you can detect a fake Facebook account. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you think this video sucks, hit the dislike button so let me know. And if you got suggestion for another videos like this or anything else, just comment down below, or you can do that on Twitter, Facebook, or Google+. Link will be in the description. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this.